She's a famous actress, movies and TV. I recognize her as we climb the stairs of the IRT. We cross the street together, we're moving up Broadway. I'm trying to come up with something clever I can say about how I love her work and what it means to me. How in her most recent film she acted brilliantly. Maybe she'll think I'm stupid. Maybe this'll make her day. But she disappeared into the crowd and the moment slipped away. He works the wards at Bellevue Hospital, the mail delivery. For 2 years every weekday morning, he said hello to me. We joke about the local teams, the weather of the day. Though there were many other things I really wanted to say. You see, he wasn't like the rest of us. It was a struggle for him to walk. And you had to concentrate really hard just to understand him talk. I wanted to ask him where you get the courage to come to work each day. But I quit that job, I moved along, and the moment slipped away. Don't move the earth, but if they can improve your self-worth, why do I let these moments pass me by? Instead, I'm quick to judge and I'm quick to blame. I'm quick to criticize, quick to maim. It's hard to change, but I'll try. Oh, I'll try. So maybe it's your best friend or the next stranger you see. Maybe it's your neighbor, maybe it's you, maybe it's me. Who needs to hear encouragement to make it through the day? Who needs to hear whatever kind words you might have to say? It doesn't matter where you're going or where you have been, 'cause right now is the perfect moment for us to begin to appreciate each other in new and different ways. Oh, please don't let another golden moment slip away. Appreciate each other more and more each day. Oh, please don't let another golden moment.